Hi everybody, and welcome to my tutorials. In this tutorial, I'll be teaching Python's turtle module. So let's get started. So what does the turtle module do? So the turtle module is a module that will allow us to create graphic designs in Python. So before I start with this tutorial, let me give you two designs you can create with the turtle module. So the first design will be this. And this is not so hard to make after you know the turtle module. And the second design is this. And so on. So in this tutorial, we'll be designing a simple house with the turtle module. Okay, so let's start writing our code. So after I have my Python file, and make sure it's stored in a folder that is created just for my turtle tutorials. And in that folder will be all the projects we create. That's how you don't lose them. And even if you lose your code, I still link my code in the description. So let's start writing our code. So first of all, I need to import the module. So in the introduction to module video, we learned that to import a module, you need to type in import and then the name of the module. So I'm not going to be importing the turtle module this way. I'll be doing it a similar way. And it's the same idea. So I'll type in from turtle. And I will explain all this soon. So from turtle import star. So basically what this will do, it will basically allow me to use the methods from the turtle module without typing in turtle dot. And then the method I want to use. So if you need me to create a more specific tutorial about this, write me a message in the comment section below, and I'll hopefully have enough time to create a tutorial about this. So now after you imported your module, let's run our first method. So now I'll be showing you how to create a square with the turtle module. So basically to create a square, I need to move forward 100 pixels, and then turn left 90 degrees and repeat on that step 3 more times. So to create a line with a turtle module, I need to use turtle's forward command. So I'll type in forward and then parentheses and then the distance I want to move. So let's say I want to move 100 pixels. So now when I run the code, as you see, it opens up an app window and it draws a line. So if you're asking, why does the app window close right away? So to fix that problem, I need to type in at the bottom of my code, done. And now if I run the code, the window will stay open. So as you see, I got a line over here that is 100 pixels long. So the next step is I need to turn 90 degrees. So to do that, I need to use the left method. So left, parentheses, 90 degrees. So now if I run the code, I get an arrow that goes forward and it turns 90 degrees. So basically to create a square, I need to copy this and multiply it 3 more times. So 1, 2, 3. So now if I run the code, I will get a square in my app window. So this is basically how to draw a square with the turtle module. So after you know this, let me show you how to draw a house. So I'll erase these commands from my code. And the first command I need is I need to turn right 90 degrees, and you will understand why. And after I turn right 90 degrees, I need to go forward 100, left 90, and then I need to multiply this 3 more times. So this is basically how to create the first part of the house. So now let's create the roof of the house. So I'll put in a hashtag and I'll type in top. And over here, I'll type in bottom. And to create the roof of the house, I need to turn right 120 degrees. Then I need to go forward 100 pixels. Then I need to go right 120 pixels again. And then I need to go forward 100. Okay, so this is basically how to draw a house. So if I run the code, okay, so we have a problem here. So the problem here is that the last left down here, we need to erase. So now if I run the code, it will draw a house. So this is basically how to create a house in the Turtle module in Python. So before I end this tutorial, let me show you how to change the color of the house. Because as you see, it is black, and black is not really a nice color. Okay, so if I go up here, right under the import, before I do any commands, I can type in color, parentheses, quote, and then the name of the color. So I want it to be red. So I type in red, and I'll run the code. And I will get a red house. So if I type in green, I will get a green house. And this applies any color. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like, share this video with friends, and subscribe to stay updated on big projects with the Turtle module and more coming soon. Thanks for watching.